And that's why it's a mystery, whoever's in the audience. Like, one reason I like this crowd is that I don't know any of you. Yeah, maybe you also don't know me, but I said it first. So I win. But you guys came, man. That's a good thing. It would have been very awkward. It has been said enough times that there are 7 cameras here. I'm just glad the number of audience people are more than the number of cameras. That's why you're a good audience, because you came. Now don't go. But I understand not all of you wanted to come. Some of you were brought here. I know. Some people are here in a group, and somebody wanted to make a plan. They were like, come. Like, why can't we just go drinking? Like, no, come. This guy's really funny. Like, if he was that funny, I would have heard of him. No, seriously, come. And then I see them. That's the most fun part. Every group, I see the person most stressed. And it's even funnier if it's a couple or if it's someone out on a date, because one face is looking at me and going, please be funny. My marriage depends on your performance. We fought while coming. We don't want to fight while going. Don't try anything funny. Just do 4 Sardar jokes and fuck off. And that's my problem. That's my challenge all the time. People just look at me. They look at me and they just assume that I'm a Sardar. I am. But don't assume. What if I'm a Mallu Christian called Joseph? Maybe I just like wearing a turban. You know what I'm doing here? You know what's happening in the country, right? I'm defending the right of a Mallu guy to wear a turban and not be judged as a Sardar. He doesn't want it. But I am giving. Because we Sardars are very giving people. Unless we are Mallu. You never know who is in the audience, man. Every time, the first 5 minutes, tell me, I just take this time sussing out who is in the crowd. Because for the ones who were brought here, I introduced myself. I said, hey guys, my name is Vikramjeet Singh. And one day this guy stood up and he said, and myself, Rakesh. Said, or? मैं ट्यूसडे को नॉन वेज नहीं खाता इसको तो जोक समझ में नहीं आने वाले आज बाय द वे आई शुड जस्ट टेल यू वी आर स्टिल इन द फर्स्ट 20 मिनट्स ऑफ द शो एंड आई एम द ओनली कॉमेडियन इन द वर्ल्ड हु डज दिस इफ इन द मिडल ऑफ द शो यू फील यू डिडंट एंजॉय योरसेल्फ इट डजंट लुक लाइक यू गोना हैव फन यू कैन गो टू द ऑर्गेनाइजर्स एंड आस्क फॉर योर मनी बैक दे वोंट गिव इट टू यू बट यू कैन आस्क दे'ल मेक यू फील गुड आज की डेट में सुन तो लेते हैं ना वैसे सुनता कौन है एंड यू नो एवरीथिंग इज अबाउट मनी इट्स लाइक एवरीवन वैल्यूज मनी मोर देन आर्ट आई एम नॉट सेइंग दिस इज आर्ट इट्स आर्ट ओनली इफ यू लाफ एंड इफ यू डोंट लाफ इट्स हाई आर्ट गुड आई हैव कम सिक्योर नथिंग यू डू और डोंट डू इज गोइंग टू रैटल मी इफ यू गाइस डोंट हैव अ गुड शो यू आर गोइंग टू गो बैक एंड आई विल बी लाइक हां बड़ी घटिया ऑडियंस थी And if you have fun, I'm going to go back thinking, main bada sahi. But there's a, like he said, there's a mixed crowd. And sometimes the quality of a mixed crowd, oh my God. One day there was a couple, a young couple with an 8-year-old kid. Can you imagine? To this show. And I asked them, I said, dude, why is there a kid in my show? And they're like, I'm sorry, we both have jobs and we are working. So we have nowhere to leave the kid. I said, hello. You both have jobs. Hire a babysitter. And they are like, नहीं वो babysitter के साथ sex करना पड़ता है. They're like, देखी हमने movies. movies नहीं होती हैं यार. And the wife is like, ऐसे तो आप कहोगे plumber के साथ भी sex करना जरूरी नहीं होता. Like, हाँ. Who is coming to these shows? But if couples get kids, it can also be the other extreme. They can get their dads. A couple got a 60-year-old man in the show. He was coming in walking with a stick. And I know ye karte hai na log ghar pe papa ab abhi bhi young ho jaya karo. Mujhe dikh raha hai young nahi hai. He can't walk. You just forced him to come. He's just walking like this. And poor thing then dekho yaar main jo kuch bhi hu main dil ka bahut acha hu. Yeah, so when uncle comes and sits here, I decide I'm going to give him a good show. I want him to go back happy. So throughout the show, I say nothing about sex, I do nothing dirty, and I give no galis. After the show, he comes to me and he says, Pancho, kuch bolya hai nahi tu. Aapke liye, uncle. Mujhe kya pata tha, aap shaukeen aadmi ho.